How to control your laptop with your Android. Now go to Chrome browser. Then search Chrome Remote Desktop. Now add it to the extension. Now turn on. Now enter a password. View now showing online. Now go to mobile screen. Now go to Play Store, then download Chrome Remote Desktop apps. Have set up password, then laptop and enter it now. Now I will control from my phone. I will now open Photoshop from my phone. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.